how disappointing was it, given the fact, you know, you came back really well to level the match at 3-0?
We only won one frame, I think, I played any good in, but overall it's just so bad, it's frightening. How the hell I'm in the top 16, I'll never know.
I mean, can you put your finger on why it went wrong today?
Yeah, because I'm crap. Thought I used to be, that's the only reason. I'm just, you know, a shadow of the player I used to be, and that's why I put performances like that, just because I'm not that good anymore.